Everyone stay alert. We have to protect our leaders.